Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And with a chance to reserve their spot in the Champions Finals, the pressure is on. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, they're doing everything right at the moment. They look a really good team, don't they? They just need to put in another solid display today and they'll be through.
And here's how it looks for Dons. Alisson begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Good movement. Felipe. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Based on recent form, Stuart, you can make a strong case for Robert Lewandowski to have a big say in the proceedings today.
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Felipe. On to Suarez. Giving the ball away. Decent position for the Dons to be in. Felix. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Felipe. On to Suarez. Pedri. And Felipe with it. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Disappointing for the Dons to give it away like that. It needs an accurate cross. Suarez in position to give them the lead, maybe. And there it is! 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. So the action continues and the onus is on the Dons to erase the damage done by that concession. Griezmann. This could square the game. Oh, that goes down as a wonderful save. But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. Luis Suarez. The ball with Rodri. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Felipe, on to Suarez, tackling and winning the ball to boot. Good Dons move in the making. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Felipe. It's with Porro. Pedri. And players waiting in the centre. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Lewandowski. Surely the equaliser. And danger still. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Pedri. Fernando Morientes. Now Bellerin. Morientes. And it's a clever attack from Luis Suarez. Pedri. Will he play it in? Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Pedri. Morientes. And possibilities here. The verdict is offside here. Tierney. This is Varane. De Bruyne. Jorginho. Walker. João Félix. Well, he took care of it defensively. Promising attack, this. Lewandowski. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And he's got it scored to level it again.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Morientes. There to win it back. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Rodri. On to Suarez. Felipe. Fernando Morientes. And Felipe with it. Back to Morientes. Suarez. Defensive excellence there. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Pedro Porro. Pedri. He could pick out a teammate. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. João Cancelo. De Bruyne. This is Varane. Walker. Jorginho. Raphael Varane. Antoine Griezmann did plenty of talking on the pitch in the first half, Stuart.
Well, that's exactly what his team needed, because they weren't at their best in the first half. And once again, it shows what a key player he is. Can they build on that in the second 45?
Jorginho. De Bruyne now. The Dons might be able to cash in. It is now with Jorginho. Superb block. Well, possibilities inside the box. Magnificent defending. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Rodri. Pedro Porro. Pedri. Fernando Morientes. Rodri. Pedro Porro. A chance maybe from the wide position. This looks promising. Now with Morientes. Opportunity here. Closing down well. He read it well defensively. João Cancelo. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. He's got that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Encouraging move from the Don's point of view. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Rodri. Pedro Porro. Pedri. And the decision is one of offside here. Nice switch of play. De Bruyne. Well read to ease the pressure. De Bruyne. Griezmann. Might be a chance here. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Suarez. Fernando Morientes. Felipe. In the perfect position to read it.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging them to attack now.
João Félix. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider. Rodri. Pedri. The ball with Rodri. That's how to rob them of possession. Pedri. On to Morientes. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Pedro Porro. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, it came to nothing in the end. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. He could pick out a teammate. Jorginho. Rafael Varane. Promising sequence. João Cancelo. Now Griezmann. On to Jorginho. Well, he has the measure of his man. Walker. This is Varane. Tierney. De Bruyne. Walker now. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And that will do it. It's official now. They've made it through to the Champions Finals.
And Derek, they fully deserve it. They've been really good so far, but they need to maintain this form. That will be so important moving into the finals.